Mr. Seth Chumakwabwa, Mr. Abbas, the second vice president, the second vice chair for GNCCI. Second vice president of GNCCI, thank you for the correction. Other directors and shareholders of AIDEC Group, distinguished invited guests, friends from the media, ladies and gentlemen present here, as well as those watching us on live stream on digital platforms. This morning, I wish to congratulate the AIDEC Group for this initiative, and I am glad to join in the launch. Ghana Enterprises Agency, formerly National Board for Small Scale Industry. We are on a mission to migrate all businesses under our fold onto digital platform. We believe this is the future, and that some of us, the SMEs, would have thought that this was far away. But now, with the advent of COVID-19, it is closer than ever. We strongly believe that after we have supported these businesses through His Excellency's the President's initiative, the Coronavirus Alleviation Program Business Support Scheme, there was a need to empower the MSMEs and move them onto digital platforms and to expose them to bigger markets. The AIDEC Digital Solutions and Excellence Center could not have come at any better time than now. Business support today is digital support, and the opportunities in the digital space are enormous and unimaginable. We at Ghana Enterprises Agency are interested in providing platforms where businesses can learn and build their capacity. And this Digital Solution and Excellence Center is a good example of what SMEs need in these times. The African Continental Free Trade Area Agreement is live and offers the biggest opportunity to our MSMEs. With this, MSMEs are open to markets that they have never experienced before, but they can only tap from that market if they are digitally prepared. The AIDEC Solutions and Excellence Center is one that can help MSMEs become digitally sound, and not only that, it is also a networking ability which would be able to connect similar businesses in the country, the continent, and globally. If you are an SME today, and you have to long for digitalization, and you have to invest in building your capacity as well. Organizations like the Ghana Enterprises Agency can help you, but it beholds on you to devote time and make it an organizational habit, spanning across different segments of your enterprise. As we speak, as GEA, we are piloting a program to digitize up to 500 businesses across the country. We are hopeful that this will turn into job creation projects because they will be able to sustain their operations, expand, and employ others. This has been made possible with the support of Invest for Jobs, of the German Federation, of the German Federal Ministry of Economic Cooperation and Development, and implemented among others by the GIZ Ghana office. Under the project, for instance, 500 MSMEs will receive training in digital literacy and skills to facilitate their operations. Participating MSMEs will also be introduced to an SME portal, a web platform which will host a learning management system and provide access to valuable information and insights for SMEs. A total of 400 selected SMEs will also receive training in use of social media tools and the management of social media accounts. They will also be supported to set up their own company websites as well as their profiles on relevant social media platforms to enhance the presence and visibility of businesses online. To further help digitalize their businesses, some SMEs will also get access to various digital tools and applications, including enterprise resource planning tools, customer relationship management softwares, amongst others. Developing our own social media network, building a website, and plugging into digital retail shop is very key to digitalization. It will expose you to markets you have never seen or thought about before. And the AIDEC Digital Solutions and Excellence Center will be the right place to get the needed support. Indeed, as an institution, we also look forward to various partnerships and to be able to reach out to a lot more of the SMEs. So for us to be here today, we are very proud of what AIDEC is doing, and we look for we look forward to future collaborations. The reason we also speak about digitalization everywhere we go as an institution since the COVID pandemic began is to ensure that we are building micro, small, and medium enterprises that are resilient. Businesses that can thrive without physically moving from one end to the other, but their services and goods are able to reach a wider audience. We have accepted that we are in the new normal, and we must accept and let all MSMEs know that digital solution is the way to go. And therefore, we congratulate AIDEC once again for this initiative, and then we thank you and we are wishing you all the best for the center. Thank you very much.
The center, newly launched. Thank you very much. Dr. Gordon Yang, thank you for coming.
Consecration, registration of the company, our vision was to do business not just only in Ghana, but in Ghana and across Africa. So the word iAfrica. And we want to use integrated services and communications as a tool for doing business. So we bring in a pool of consultants from different backgrounds, from different expertise to execute top-notch jobs. And until we have an ICT unit, until 2020, when COVID hit everybody globally and took us all by surprise, we thought that this was a single opportunity provided by COVID to take the process further and make sure that every company that is used to doing traditional ways of doing business migrates into the digital era. Because if you don't migrate, the company, you will perish. AIDEC is coming in very handy and ready to handhold such organizations and help them navigate and make a transition from the traditional way of doing business to digital ways of doing business so that business can be sustained. Yeah, so, and it is not by any coincidence Ghana is also hosting the Africa Continental Frontier Area, the Secretariat in Accra, in Ghana. So that creates a very big market for Ghanaian businesses and therefore African businesses. How do we take advantage of this? You can't do it the usual traditional way of doing business. You have to do it by using communication technologies, and for that matter, digitization and digitalization. So what are the tools? The tools for doing this is to make business easy, more efficient, and cost-saving, and so that the businesses can survive and grow. For example, during the COVID, our organization, AIDEC Consultancies International, which does international conference, simultaneous translation and interpretation. There were international conferences still going on, but how do they get the translators to do the simultaneous translation? So they had to devise a program, a course, for the translators to attend virtually, and they went underwent a training program. And so they can sit back in the comfort of their houses or in the office and still join an international network of conferences and do translation. And that was fantastic. It was a very fantastic experience. Now you don't need to travel. You don't need to check into a hotel. You don't need to leave your family. The conferences are still going on, and everybody is at your post. So this is what COVID has taught us. That's what digitization and digital technology has prevailed. And I think we are very happy. We are happy to be advocates for, you know, play a pioneering role in digital solutions. I know digitization has been in Ghana for quite a while, especially in the banking sector. But that is related to the bank and the relationship with their clients. We are saying that there's an organization called AIDEC Consultancies International, which is a solutions provider to everybody. and everybody who has a challenge, who needs to be helped to migrate. We are here and available with the expertise to do that.
Very well. And lastly, any major plans beyond this launch, you know, in terms of partnership, government partnership, in terms of building the government to drive the digitization agenda?
Yeah, there are plans beyond this launch. We'll be deploying all the package that we have to make sure that we introduce it to organizations. Sometimes the organizations are there, they don't even know they have a problem. So, but we will look at the companies and organizations and see that, yes, we have this solution for you. Looking at your structure and organization, the way you run, we think you have a problem, and this is a solution. Then we'll discuss with the management and directors. And if they buy into the idea, we deploy the technology for them. And they'll see a cost saving, they'll see it in the company moving forward. And that is what we are interested in.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, you're welcome.